Where's Meg? Russell's okay. Oh no, no, I'll get her back. I killed his family. No, he's gonna kill them. I won't let that happen.
She's so fun.
Take your gun, knee that time your back and keep through.
Maddie, come back to us. I'm sorry for you, Gaia. Yes.
I'm not the commander anymore.
Of course you are.
Thank you. I'm sorry about
that. What now? Are the informations of the flame went somewhere?
Doses both. I need adjusting too. The glory and grace of me.
Huh.
Purify sanctum through fire. Get the fuel. Soak it down.
What? What? Octavia, stop her. You need to be that one to stop her. You burned the farm. You need to be the one to stop her. Octavia!
They say you got the kill.
What is it?
It's thousands of years old.
Some of the symbols on her back are red. It's a code.
Very good. We're about to find out what it's for. The last symbol in the series is called Anoctonia. I don't think it's coincidence you showed me. Please. Should be you. Let me see the tattoo again. Must have got something.
Wait for it. Shut up and wait for it. You're all in the anomaly? Josa? It's a girl? A little girl? For them to not be at peace, to not be together. I don't think that she is dead, that Octavia is dead. I think that she's still in the anomaly, she's hurt, of course, and Josa is still on the anomaly. And someone, he has her. But Hope is not a little girl anymore, she's a young woman. For me, Octavia is not dead. You know the rule. If I don't see a body, the person is not dead. That's the rule. So no, Octavia is not dead. She's hurt, but she's still in the anomaly. Josa is still in the anomaly, but someone else is in the anomaly also, and he has her, he has Josa. And now we have Hope. With Bellamy, with Ico and Gabrielle. That was a good episode, and they ended all of the storylines that they created during this season, so that's great. Not the storyline about Jordan, who is still lost, you know, and who is maybe too involved in that sort of religion about the primes, but all of the rest of the storylines are finished. That's great. That's really great, because to have one storyline living for seasons, it's not a good thing. Like for the Flame, we saw that it was not a good thing for the show to have this storyline living and living all along this season. We had to finish it at some point, and I'm glad that they did it during this season. I know that the Klexa fans are not gonna be happy about that, but really we needed to end that storyline. It was way too long, it was not interesting anymore. It was also a little annoying at some point to have it again and again. So yes, we had to finish it at some point. And you also, you needed a closure with that thing, you know. They were just baiting you with it. And with that line during this episode about Klexa, it was also to bait you and to have a final word for Klexa. Even if they killed the flame, but see, they downloaded all of what was on the flame and it went somewhere. And again, for me, it's a bait for you, for the Klexa fan, for you to still be attached to the show for the final season. It's not fair. For me, it's not fair for you. That was a great episode, and like I said, I'm happy that they closed almost all of the storylines, but some of the closures seemed too easy. You know what I mean? Some of the closures were really like just resolved like that, and it's maybe too easy. I mean, you saw me, you saw that I cried during the moment when Clark did that to Abby, to Simon Abby. You saw me, you saw that I cried, you saw that this moment worked on me. But for all the storyline, for all of that, it's an easy closure for me. You know, for all of this storyline, you built that all along this season. You build it, and just right there, poof, just in 1 second, we had a little Belarc moment, a little Belarc reunion. That was fine, that was okay, but it was not what I expected, you know. After all of what we had during the last episodes about their relationship, to just have this little moment during the final episode, that's not really well balanced, you know. That was not really well done, well written. I said it during the intro. We saw what happened during the last episode, so you are really choosing to act and to write your show and this final episode like nothing happened. And for me, it's so wrong. Yeah, it's really, really wrong. Okay, let's focus and the good things and the bad things about this final episode. We have closures about all the main storylines about this season. That's great. We didn't have closures for the Jordan storyline and the Diosa storyline. That's great also, because we're gonna have more about that during the next season. So I'm okay with that, to not have any closure about that. We add a closure for the flame. Bad things, it's not a total closure, you know. We have this moment when we saw that all of what was on the flame was downloaded somewhere to go somewhere, so it's not a real closure, and I don't like that. I want a real closure for that flame thing. I'm tired of it. On the bad things, we didn't have a real Belarc moment. On the bad things, some closures were really quickly resolved, or some of them seemed too easy, maybe, so yes. Murphy did the right thing. That's a good thing about this final episode. You can see it. This episode worked on me. Like, I cried when it was the moment to cry. I was happy and excited when it was a good moment for it. I was nervous and stressed for them when it was a good moment to be stressed. It really worked on me. This episode really worked on me. But if I really think about it, I'm not happy about all of it. And some things that I'm not happy about are really bad things to the show. All of the bad things that I'm thinking about are not like things that I can just forget because all of the rest was so good. No. The good things about this episode were great, but were not really great, and the bad things about this episode were bad, but not really bad. So I'm not really excited and really enthusiastic about this final episode, but I'm not really mad and really angry about this final episode. I'm just like, and I'm not sure it's a good thing, you know? For a final episode of a season of The 100, we are used to have big things on the final episode, and even if we had big things like this moment with Clark and Abby, this moment with the Blakes, that was so great, we had big things, but not as good as we are used to, and all of the rest is not... Yes. I was expecting more. Maybe it's my fault, maybe because I was expecting more for this final episode, I'm a little maybe disappointed. Maybe it's that. Maybe it's just me and you. You loved this episode. No matter what, you loved it. But for me, maybe because I expected a lot more for this final episode, I'm a little disappointed. Maybe it's just that, in fact. Yes, my conclusion for this final episode, it's that I had great things, but not really, really, really great. The Blake reunion is on the top, but of course they had to separate at the end. We had closures for almost all of the storylines, but some were really like just quick closures and maybe way too easy closures. We had a Bellark moment, but not as good as all of the moments that we had during the last episodes, so it really felt like nothing happened before, and that's not great for the credibility of the relationship and the credibility of what you are writing. We have storylines that can continue on the next season, that's great, but we are not over with this flame thing, and I'm tired of that. That's my conclusion. Tell me what you are thinking about this end, about this final episode. Tell me if you are like me, if you expected more and you are maybe a little disappointed, or just you are enjoying it and that's all. I really want to know your opinion, because right now I'm not so sure about my opinion on this final episode. I know that I was expecting more, so maybe that's why I'm a little disappointed. And I know that I can see the good things that happened during it, but I can also see the bad things that happened during it. So, yes, maybe I'm not objective right there. I don't know. Tell me what did you think about this episode? I really want to know. So it's all for The 100 for this season. That was a great season. All of this season was a great season. If we are seeing the season in the globality, that was a really great season. This new world, all of these new storylines, that was really great. But yes, this end, I'm not too sure. So yes, it's all for this season of The 100. If you want to keep in touch with me, you can subscribe. I'm making reaction videos for mini shows, so you can just go on my channel and on my playlist to see that. And if you don't, maybe I will see you for the next season. That's gonna be the final season. We'll see what it's gonna be. So it's all for The 100. For you, for me, and for this season, and it's all for me for now, so bye for now, bye.
Wait a minute, Doc. Huh? Are you telling me you built a time machine?
Crazy.